Today we're going to show you how to log on to Citrix using your iPad. To start off, I'm on my home screen. I'm going to scroll over until I find my Citrix Workspace app, and I'm going to touch on that to open it. Now my Citrix Workspace opens up right away to the screen where I can select all my apps. However, what's going to happen with yours is you're going to be prompted to enter into an email. That email you're going to enter in is going to be citrix.waukesha.k12.wi.us. You may have already tried to enter in your email and was unsuccessful. However, this is what you want to type into that spot, citrix.waukesha.k12.wi.us, C-I-T-R-I-X. Once you're into that, you see your apps open up. When you touch on Inventor, Inventor is going to load for you. It may take a minute with your first time entering in. Once it starts to load up, be prepared. You're going to have to enter in your credentials. So there's your username, and then you're going to enter in your password. The same way that we would on our computer. And then sign in. Once you do that, Inventor should open up easily for you, and it should take very little time the next time that you try opening Citrix up. I hope that was helpful.